Saan? Lagi na natin ang ating malunggay, pero igigilid ko lang siya guys kasi hindi ko makain. Ang asawa ko ng malunggay, so I'm gonna just put it in my guys here because I'm about to eat my breakfast and then this is what I'm gonna have. My favorite malunggay. Let's see. Tadam! Little enough. So let's turn this off and let's eat breakfast together. So ayan. I'm gonna take the malunggay off. And the lemongrass. Ooh. There you go. This is what I'm gonna have for breakfast.
And also for my baon at work, for dinner.
So ayan ang ating breakfast. So ayan guys, let's eat na kasi I'm done cooking. Ito na yung niluto kong tinolang, manok with malunggay at papaya. And I'm gonna add a little bit of a zing to it. My homemade, malapit na siyang maubos, homemade chili oil. Tapos gumawa ulit ako kahapon ng bago. Ayan, so let's pray and eat. Lord, thank you, Lord, so much for this meal and this day. Lord, thank you for your blessings, for your guidance and protection. Lord, I ask that you bless this food to give me strength to continue my day. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Let's try the soup. Sarap. Sarap lah. Ang kanin ko is bahaw, kilaban, or leftover from last night. Medyo malamig-lamig na kasi yung panahon, kaya I made chicken soup, sabaw. But, yan, lagyan natin ng pampaanghang konti. Ayan. Sarap. Chili oil. It's actually not too chili oil. I call it a chili paste kasi I'm a chili paste, yeah. Ito yung sarap. Buhos natin. Kunin natin yung malunggay sa loob. Ayun. Huli ka. Sarap. Sarap ng hangin, guys. I open the windows because it's nice breeze outside. size maliit lang tong kutsara ko ha, hindi to malaki. Tsaka yung chicken pala na ginamit ko dito is a Cornish hen. Yung maliliit. I'm full already. Tapos na po. Thank you for watching, guys. You all have a great Monday and a blessed day ahead.